75 years. Around this epic track. But we've never stopped moving forward.
Try and take the lead. And here's Janet Guthrie, the first woman to compete in the Daytona 500.
Go in the next 75. We're all better off with an ally.